from somewhere here, I heard the elk. This is up on the side of where I camp for the noon. And the elk was calling from this side somewhere. And I was calling him a couple times. And we'll see if he's gonna appear. I will take a picture if I see him. Looks like rain started 5 minutes ago, little by little, and now it's raining slightly. There you go, it's raining. Now I'm gonna stop for a little while until the rain stops, and then we'll see if you're gonna go back or hunt around here a little bit more. But we should be in shade right now. Look at that. It's a motorbike. Look at that. I think it's a motorbike. Yeah. Now I'm going downhill and trying my brakes, and they work perfectly. You know, this is the brake, and instead of pushing me, I just take a little bit brake, push a little brake, there you go, see, start to push, brake, like a bicycle. I'm so happy with my chariot. Looks like it's coming down pretty hard right now, mixing snow and rain. I don't think it's worth it waiting anymore. I'm gonna go slowly to the truck, and I don't see anything. That's probably animals are laying down for rain. Tomorrow is snow. After tomorrow is snow, Saturday, Sunday, Monday could be a good day to go. We'll see. But now I'm packing up. I don't want to get wet. Totally. I am a little bit wet, but I don't want to be wet totally. Okay. Okay, GoPro, stop recording.